drunk.
I wish, girl. We have work in the morning. Come on, we'll do it again this weekend, okay? We need a taxi. Let's just go.
Calm down. Let me calm down before we get arrested.
There's a cute guy walking this way.
Hey. You girls know if the bars around here are any good?
Yeah, it's alright.
Doesn't really sound enthusiastic.
It's dead.
Well, I appreciate you being honest with me. Girls look familiar.
We should get going.
You live near our apartments.
Yeah, you're on Crystal Haddon Street, yeah. I think, right? Yeah.
Okay. Awesome. We'll see you around.
Girls, do you mind if I walk with you? The bar kind of sucks, apparently.
How do we know you're not some weirdo?
Have you seen weirdos? Do they look like this?
Sure.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Nick. No funny business.
Girls, wait. If we go down here, it'll be a lot faster.
Well, it does kind of look like it. Because my feet is a break from the seals. I think it's creepy.
Look, I know it kind of smells really bad, but if we go down that way, it'll still take us like half an hour. If we cut through here,
girl.
We'll be there in a couple of minutes. All right, look. I'll take the lead.
Give me their IDs.
You're 2,000 short.
You're mistaken. I asked. For a redhead.
Technically, it's not morning. You'll never see the sun again.
Student, I see you've been drinking too much. But don't worry. You're helping me fund my practice.
Make it look like a mugging.
You paid me already.
It sounds like he's going to be using his hands.